Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Japan. We are doing some stuff to gain more influence over Brunei and others. We want to attack Pasai, but Mamluks won't help him anymore because the Mamluks are attacked by Ottomans at the time. Brunei will probably help them, so we will get some troops down there. So you get here, that we can get this land and this. I want to release the nation of Luwu, which can be a tributary for me as well. So let's see. Probably I'll take this for myself. I really don't know. Oh, we could also get a tributary out of that, or a vassal. I think Butuan also has cores here. Here also. Does it also have core here? No. So probably vassal of Butuan to get this, the claims here. I'm not sure. I really don't know. Or Maguindano to get another tributary. Like a lot of small tributaries. Yeah. Anyway, let's attack Pasai. Let's take what's best to take. What can we take at once? Yeah, this and that. Let's take Rokan. Take Rokan and confirm it. You'll go there. But 2,000 people stay behind, 1,000 goes here, 1,000 goes there. My Shogun, subject Brunei, have honored their military alliance with Pasai. Yeah, whatever. What can we do? Take this. Probably. Take that, probably. That's easy. It's now considered a part of our patrimony. Yay, he going to tease on this again. That's okay. That's okay. Stop it. Leave two behind. Nope. We should I just see we don't have a troop there because one of our troops died. Of course they did. So let's get another general. Yep, he's okay. 2622. Let's kill these guys. This will be part of your state. Oh, we annihilated them. Let's say it correctly. So you go there. Let's take the guy who is currently in this. And let's put everyone here and let's select this. Let's get on the boat and let's go here. You go also there. And let's say you take this. That's not good. That's definitely not good. Hmm. Let's go there and help out. And you also go there. Nah. This isn't too good. So we probably should piece up with you because we are not able to get there. Ah, we only get 7% war score. That's too little to piece out white. Hmm. We have not enough ships. Okay. Ah, you're going there. So how about you, Kamchatka, going into we've got what do they have? They have capital ships. They have capital ships. Okay, we can't win this fight. But we didn't lose too much. We should have gotten some money out of Brunei first. This would have been intelligent. This guy again. How about these troops coming down there soon to get rid of these 6,000 troops? That's good. That's also good. Let's see. Normally, nah, stay there. Normally, now, as they don't have any troops anymore, they should take this deal. Yes. fancy that they are the 12,000 troops of Pangaguyu Gugu. Yay! We got the peace with Chukchai. To everlasting friendship, local unrest -3, see to strong aristocrats, local missionary strength -5, really? In Echu, yeah, but anyway, Echu is Shinto, monthly autonomy change +0.1, yeah, whatever. Ooh, an heir, he's more or less the same as we already have, and we are married. Ooh, our wife is really, really great. So, Pasai, you know what we want? We want this. And we want your money. And that. I don't think that we can get all this. This will cost us no thing whatsoever. So let's see how much we get from you. Probably it would be how about you taking a white piece? I thought so, that you wouldn't do that. Okay, you take the good leader, this guy. And we said Hunzum would be nice. Hunzum. Yep, that's great. Hunzum is great to convert. Ah, come on. Be faster. No. So let's destroy the Brunei army. After we've done that, that is why it is called free trade. What? Yeah, okay, let's take the mercantilism. So, you thought you can outshine us, but you can't. My dear Brunei, you can't. And we have another conversion done. Let's put it there. I believe this is the... Yeah. But as we converted Parmbang, can do this. Still a high enthusiasm, although we crushed your army now. Next thing we do, we will colonize this land. Wasteland. Ooh, we can colonize Kodiak and the Aleuts. Let's go to America. After we've got some Australian and New Zealandian colonies. Ah, come on. Can't you just die? Stupid land. Still at high enthusiasm. I mean, he has some troops there, so we probably could try to sneak some of the troops here. Free colonies, settler chance plus 6.2%. Yay! We get more settlers. Great. The siege of problem is already done. So he's at low enthusiasm. Let's see, would he do it now? Nah, of course not. Because still we exceed the war score. We probably will exceed the war score even if we fully conquered him. Because of Brunei. We probably should give Pahang to... Nah, what did I do? Probably should give this to Korea, because they won't take part in this war anyway. So they could at least pay for this four. Take the province, seats one. A subject of ours currently holds lands to which we have a claim. If we were to claim this province for ourselves, they would undoubtedly regard us with contempt and distrust. On the other hand, they would be in no position to stop us from taking control of this area. Ooh, we could take Suwon. Let's take it. Why not? Really, we'll have to core it again. So, this guy's just going there. Oh. I found California. I believe this is California. Separatists. Really? There we've got some truth. Oh. Stupid. Let's see, we are still behind this. So how about we don't take the war reparations, and we don't take the money. Still they wouldn't take it, whatever. So we will have to get Brunei out of the war first. Ooh, we produce grain. Mm. So what's that? Times of need. The dynasty of our noble Shogun Oda is certainly a powerful one. Through Tsunayoshi the First, he ruled our nation and will do so for many years to come. However, in the great blah 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 blah. We do need some help managing our administration. Our diplomats could surely learn from... Do not need, we'll get prestige. Yeah, let's try this. Let's try if they send us some diplo points. Really? 3,000 men? Ugh. This is terrible. Okay. Let's do some more troops here. And let's fight him there. We have... Oh! They really sent us some diplomatic points. That's great. We could do military technology early, but we really don't need to. Samarinda has come under the occupation of Japan. Oh, that's great. So let's go there. On our path, we could probably galleys and brigs. Go there and fetch these guys. Why are you showing me this stuff? We found some engines. Go back to this land. Nah, we really don't need this. So So we have 100% now. Disable, disable. Then you're at 93%. So we're coming close to be friendly with you. So you take this guy. And let's kill these guys. Let's kill this guy. I mean, if we're doing this, we could probably also demand stuff from you. So something gone has safely arrived in Kutai. Ah yeah, whatever. So what do we want? We want you to release nations. Luwu. And Butuan. And we want you to give us all your money. And we want you to give us all your money. Yeah, that's good. That is the thing we want to have. light has expired. Okay. Oh, our truce with Jumper has ended. Do we still have a claim on you? I really do believe. Yep, we have some claims on Jumper. If we declare war on you, Tondo would help. That's great. I really don't like Tondo. But this we will do only next time. They are still on high enthusiasm. For today I will stop, and tomorrow we will be back in crushing Brunei and Pasai. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and sleep well and good night.